in a park, past crossroads and up Mountain View Avenue, and into the stadium.
It's traveling that far, Hubert?
It didn't go.
Okay.
That's Jackie Hyde of Wilmers. And Wilmers got a spark from Jalen James in the class 3-400 meters. And young Jekyll Hyde would have to give them another spark. Tough for them to defend their titles. So many mishaps yesterday, but they race for respect and for the pride of all those who have gold and gold today. Henry Monroe Chin, O'Hara the 100 champion, Hyde, Shaw, Bennett, and Shamar Morrison of JC. Hyde gets to the first hurdle first. Beside him is the start of O'Hara Caliber. This last year, this is running by Shamar. Young man is O'Hara. He's right here. He's Michael O'Hara, 52nd gold medal. The top stop at 13.76 for the 100 champion. The champion, Michael O'Hara. 200 medals for Michael O'Hara of Caliber.
Michael O'Hara, interesting. The supreme shape that he's seen. Very confident. Hard men like two of the only players in the room. After the sport medal, just taking charge of the race, and it was all O'Hara by himself here. Upright, pulling that trail leg through, lead leg could be a bit straighter, but coming through, powering by himself, and just going down after he clears the 10th hurdle, because he knows, I've won the race, and it's on to the next challenge. Michael O'Hara from Redwoods Road, Calabar.
Hyde dives in for second for Wilmers, and Jordan Chin of St. Jager is in third. O'Hara, in the tradition of Arthur Wint and Stephen Golding and Richard Buckner and John Messam and Carl Smith and Dwight Thomas writes his own chapter. Begins to smile. Mr. Small, Grace Whitnell and Dwight Thomas, Olympic and world finalists. And O'Hara comfortable and happy as he crosses hurdle number 10. And bright smile for the double gold medalist, Michael O'Hara. There's a look at what's happening outside the parking lot, pretty full, and that Arcabus Drive was behind the parking lot, and it's quite busy as we take a look outside and we zoom inside to the results of the boys' class 3 hurdles. O'Hara of Calabar 13.69, Hyde just edges Chin 13.39 to 13.96 with Shaquille Shaw of KC 14.09 in fourth place.